This video is brought to you by TS4U IT Engineering Bootcamp.
Which status code represents OK?
I think that for us, 200 series is successful. So some of this, if the user removed the product successfully, it said the product removal successful, OK. So 200 series is when the request body is sending properly and the response body is coming as expected, 200 series is coming back with the appropriate description, which is generally is okay.